Techwood hole.
Yeah, that's all? Could, yeah.
Hey, ain't something wrong? Who wrong in your apartment?
Everything. They need to be condemned. We ain't got no okay. Back doors. Yeah. Back here, but shit. Where we gonna go? Out the window.
What do you mean you have a
they won't move us. Ain't gonna let me move.
That's all what's wrong with yours? That's all what's wrong with yours?
You got it.
Especially here, I've been asking them to fix it. They have nothing, but they won't fix it.
Somebody break in or something?
Now, see, when I first moved here, it was.
Ms. Morton, do you have any problems here with your apartment?
Yeah, I've been wanting.
Ms. Morton, do you have any problems with your apartment?
Yes, now I want them to fix the inside of the apartment. They be fixing on the outside. They should fix on the inside. All them cracks, they told me they going to paint my apartment. They ain't painted. Got a lot of cracks they supposed to be pasting up. They ain't pasting them up. They won't do nothing. They won't do nothing they supposed to be doing.
Well, what's it like living here with those conditions?
It's all right. You know, be staying. It's looking good on the outside, but I would appreciate it if they fixed them on the inside. If they're going to fix the outside, should have fixed the inside, too. But to make the living preparation be better for each year. Because that would cause roaches and rats, whatever you call them.
But you say basically you have a lot of maintenance. What happens when you call up and say, hey, I got a problem, you need to fix something?
They say they'll send somebody out. Then nobody come out. Then you go down there and keep putting in work order. Then if you keep putting them in, then that's when they'll send somebody out because they get tired of you coming in.
Basically, they put you off for a long time?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Thanks a lot, Ms. Moore. Mr. Mann, basically, what's your impression of the way this complex is kept up?
It's a dump.
Why do you say that?
It is. Look around it. I pay $158 and I ain't even got electricity in my house.
Have you told the management that?
I told them. They come up and checked it and said it was all right. The wall plugs don't work, the ceiling lights don't work, nothing works.
What other problems have you had with your apartment?
Well, really, ain't no problem with the apartment now, except the wiring and stuff in it. They just told me I either take that one or go to Perry Homes.
What do you think of the way the management acts towards the people who live here, the way they act toward their complaints, the way they feel just about in general?
The people in the main office is fine. This lady, Miss Horton, the manager, she says to either take what I got or reapply in 90 days or go to Perry Homes. That's exactly what she said.
No compassion for your problem?
She said, take it or do without. I pay $158 for a dump that ain't fitting to live in.
What? You're saying that a lot of other people are in similar predicaments?
All of them are. Look around. Man, the roach bugs will toast you off in any apartment here. Not just one, any of them.
Great.
Where all the burglars are again.
And they didn't care that you were broken into?
They told me I could take what they had or do without. Or go to Perry Homes. I had a choice. Go to Perry Homes or here.
How long?